Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And the exquisite interior images you're seeing right now are from a kaleidoscope handcrafted by Charles Karadimos. This kaleidoscope is called Arau, and I hope I have pronounced that correctly. It is the Greek word for beautiful. The incredible symmetry and precision in this kaleidoscopic image is created by this two-mirror system, creating the seven-point star. And while the color palette is predominant to the black and white, this is an incredible experiment and brave color choice and palette by Charles Karadimos. The black allows the precision and the exactness of the mirror system to really come through. Allow me to show you what's creating all of that incredible kaleidoscopic magic. The object cell itself is a handcrafted with the copper foil technique and stained glass techniques. The interior pieces are all hand lamp worked by Charles Karadimos himself. And inside are the black. I mean, you see tiny, intricate little curlicues of black glass. There are ampules that are a clear glass with black beads, so there's even more motion within the motion of the tumbling of the kaleidoscope. The background glass is a seeded, handmade stained glass, which allows for yet another layer of texture and color into this kaleidoscopic image. And being a dry cell, you have the wonderful clink and tumble of the glass pieces. Charles' glass work, his lamp working, is so delicate, there's even a tiny piece of black that is lodged inside the side. It's so thin and delicate. Now the exterior of the kaleidoscope. Of the copper foil technique, Charles also hand solders the feet, and the entire casing is joined together with beautiful solder work with copper patina. The eyepiece is a piece of black glass and white glass that is fused and then cut and polished and hand soldered and seals in the mirror system and the optics. The two side panels are also an exquisite amount of work that Charles has created in glass. Each of these panels is fused glass of black and white and fused in multiple layers. The black and white pieces are all cut and then fused into smaller panels. And each of these is done separately, and then they are joined together to create the black and white pattern band. And then Charles adds more black glass and the white glass pieces and fuses them together in a solid panel. Then he has fused on top a layer of clear glass, and then finally they are slumped in the kiln to form this beautiful handheld shape of the oval. Exquisite detail. A very smooth finish with a layer of clear glass over the top that gives it the very glossy appearance. And once Charles has gone through all of these painstaking steps with meticulous detail, he then etches it and signs it. Arau is a series of seven kaleidoscopes only. It is so time-consuming and so delicate. Charles is only creating seven of these. The one in my hand is number two of seven. And then he signs it with his name, C.S. Karadimos, and the year is 2012. Enjoy the exquisite symmetry. I'll bring this back to the camera. Of this incredible kaleidoscope, handcrafted in every detail by Charles Karadimos, and is available through order at Kaleidoscopes2U.